listen to me. I don't care what the Andersons told you.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
We're just trying to join you.
Wait a minute. I'm sorry, but you'll have to take your things and vacate the area. This is private property, and you're obstructing traffic.
Come on.
I need to go. I'll call you back.
Active echo beacon detected.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
Judy, this is a story whether you persuade them or not. Listen. You don't have to go on the air with this, but if you can at least get me some kind of proof.
I need to go. I'll call you back.
Hang on. Mr. Velassi, I meant it. I'm not talking until I give them another chance to do the right thing.
And I hope you convince them. But if you don't, I'll be waiting outside to get you out.
God, it's getting crazy out there.
I'm live on the air at 7.
You know, I thought of taking the day off and calling in
sick. Judy, they want you in the boardroom.
My throat's a bit sore. The compensation review's coming up.
Hey, Judy. Judy?
Judy, where are you going?
You know, some more manpower and resources, we'd have that cure. Guess I thought that maybe, just maybe, we put humanity first.
The point stands, we don't have a cure, we've got to look after our shareholders. The profit we
Matthew,
can go towards
Ms. Walters is coming back.
Exactly.
Can you detain her, please?
Wait.
Okay.
Ms. Walters, I need you to wait.
Go with me!
What the hell's going on over there?
Active echo beacon detected.
What the hell's going on over there?
Well, that was different. Just one more and go to it.
Location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
More coming from behind us.
Let's lock this down.
Yeah, I'm getting up to the higher ground here with Mott.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Secure.
There's some intel up top.